call shallow infidels. Sees the vices they've naively held. He looks at their faces and loves them in spite of himself. When he sees the dark shadows they've thrown, their recklessness cuts him to the bone. He looks at their faces, refusing to throw the first stone. This simple thing that some call grace suffers abandonment, loss in their wakes. It lies when they talk behind his back in conceit and deny what a true friend he must be. He looks at their faces and loves them in spite of his grief. Not absurd.